This is my Daiwa. This is Team Daiwa Adventurage, which you cannot find these anymore. My dad was on the Team Daiwa, team, and they don't sell these anymore anywhere. And these rods you cannot find anywhere. This is also the Team Daiwa, which is, this one's 7 foot, and it's light touch. And this is my favorite, one of my favorite setups, which I've had this for a few months, since December, last December 2015. So that's another one. Then I have another Daiwa that I just got like a few months ago. This is one of my other favorite setups, which it's light touch, but this one is 6'6". It's light touch. It can go, hold up to this, 10 to 17 pounds. This is my brand new Daiwa, which I only like it. Well, I like it because it can cast really smooth. It reels really smooth, and I like the click thing. And it's got, all of mine have 12 pound line, except my braid, my two braid reels, which I'm my next one, which also has the Team Daiwa rod. This is another Team Daiwa rod, which has been broken. This is my older brother's, which he doesn't use. This has 80 pound braid. I just did it for I can practice casting and everything, but I don't like to use this reel as much because this little dial right here spins off if you reel too much. Yeah, this is the same rod as my other one I just showed you, which it's broke, so it's not even 6'6", it's maybe 6'4". With light touch, which I don't like. I haven't used it since it's been broken. But my next one is the one I'm going to be using tomorrow, is my Luz. My Luz I've had for a few months also, which I had, say March I got it, which I've only caught a few bass with it because I've never taken it fishing. But I've never caught anything with this rod. I've caught a lot of stuff with this reel. But what I'm going to be using is the Bass Pro Shops Cincos, which come in a 30 Cincos, which you can buy 50, which I cannot afford for myself, which I only can only buy the 30 pack. But if you go to Lunkers TV, he's great. He does everything awesome. And it's got 30 pound braid on there. It's black, white, and blue, which is awesome. I have a leader, it's like maybe a foot, 12 inches, and that's my reel collection, which I have a whole bunch of spinner, not a whole bunch of spinner reels, but I have a lot of stuff to do. I gotta edit videos, which I'm really tired. I need to go to sleep for tomorrow. I'm probably going fishing say 1 o'clock maybe, which no matter what, I'm going fishing. So I'll see y'all in the morning.
Don't bring me down. 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 Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell don't bring me down. 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 like the speed of sound. Feet can't keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Moving like the speed of sound. Can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
Grayson's not here. That's the guy I was fishing with yesterday. But we really didn't speak about anything or even talk to the camera. Right now, on my phone, I am uploading a video on something, which it's gonna take another hour or so. Which we haven't edited the. This is another video from my account, but. The beat of Bass Bros, which I'm not sure what he's all control about, like the editing and stuff on the video. But yesterday was pretty good. We got some sick hook set videos and edits, which Grayson left this morning. Which this was, I guess, our first successful. Video, which y'all didn't really get to see Caden. That was the guy that we didn't post anything on that to show him any videos, cause he was gone. He was recorded, but we didn't want to use that footage cause it was really bad. We didn't catch anything. All we do was just argue. That's what we were doing, but. We'll have this up by maybe, what's today? Hold on. Today is July 26th. So maybe this will be uploaded July 28th. This is like a three-day thing. This is the third day that I've been recording. But, yeah. So... this has been a good first video, so we'll see how our other videos turn out. So, thanks for watching. Hopefully, we can get better footage and hopefully better videos. So.